Oh, man.
You all right?
Lillith! Those pendejos crop-dusted me!
Damn it! Mordecai's infected! This is my fault. We need that antidote, now! I'll take him back to camp, get through that mine, and find the scientist.
Excellent. I eagerly await your arrival. Good luck at that old doll mine. I heard that place was haunted. Cursed haunted.
It's a fine day, full of opportunity. Don't have too much fun.
Did you think I'd... my flank exposed to counterattack? That's basic military strategy. I already reinforced that door with 3 feet of solid tritanium, you dum-dums. Point Hector!
This guy's a 4-star asshole, but again, he's right. That gate's too thick for me to face
through. Stop struggling.
Come on back to camp and we'll figure it out.
Shop. Feeling overburdened by money?
Zed's portable clinic. What can I get for you?
Don't die. I need your business.
Yo, killer, over here.
High quality, low prices, and no questions asked. Tell your friends, Marcus Munitions. Let out! I've always got new stock. Check back later.
We need to punch through that gate somehow. Cassius is our only chance of saving Mordecai and retaking Sanctuary.
Tritanium's chunky stuff, Lil. Gonna take one hell of a weapon, and what we got here ain't gonna cut it.
Yo, Lilith! What about the Helios moonshot?
Yeah, that could work. Bandit, you lived on Helios for a while. Think we can get the moonshot cannon working?
Oh yeah, totally! But just so you know, to get into Helios, you're gonna have to go through... the burrows. Have fun, don't die!
I don't love using Jack's weapons, but if it gets the job done, I can live with it.
Oh man! This is exciting! Surviving the burrows is a bandit rite of passage! You know what? If you make it through, you can be my vice war chief! Scarab crew? I thought it was just an old bandit ghost story about a bunch of doll bros who got trapped in that mine.
Seeing Sanctuary all overgrown like that? Do me a favor and wax the place when you get up there. Hey, sugar. I've got something important for you. In case you didn't know, my son Scooter, he... well, he died recently. He went out the way I always saw him. As a hero. I've said my own goodbyes, but before we rushed off Sanctuary, I found an echo in Scooter's things. Says it's for you, Vault Hunter.
Hey, Vault Hunter! In the highly likely event that I got deadened by, like, a dinosaur or a big explosion or something, here's to, by name, you, the executioner of my last William Bestment.
Oh, my sweet dumb boy.
Okay, first off, collect all my best girly mags for posteriority. Once you get all them skin rags, you make sure and find them a good home, okay?
Which is superior? Thank you.
Stay still.
for me, bitch!
Enough.
Quit making me work for it. Just die!
Thank you. gotcha!
What was that?
I'm starving.
Dying time!
Who's there? Why is everything blue?
Let's go!
This the best!
Stop this!
I am great!
That must have hurt.
Gotcha!
Please stop.
There's pros and cons to each. Thank you.
Thank you. kill!
Hold it!
tough decision.